My ability is stronger than my disability. A very warm good morning to all and all for this online event. I, on behalf of I, would like to welcome you all for the special occasion of International Day of Persons with Disabilities. Before we start with any good thing, we first pray to God to attain some strength and innocence. And now let us all be calm and pray by listening a pre-recorded invocation song by our three speakers.
Atatum Chadgamaya Tamatum Jyoti Gamaya Muktum Amutangamaya Chanti Chanti Chanti
Kuru Ha Kuru Vishu Kuru Tanayatra Kuru Chachat Paramatha Raiji Kuru Namah
Thank you, dear kids. Thank you all. Now, I call upon Dr. Alok Kumar Upadhyay, Head Department of Special Education, to welcome the chief guest and debrief up about the events.
Very good morning, one and all. Today, I have a great opportunity to introduce to all of you with our chief guest. We have with Master Mukesh Kumar. Master Mukesh Kumar, son of Naveena and Kumaraswamy, born on 12 June 1997, his birth throe shocked their family since his dwarfism was very evident today. He has made them proud to family with his achievements. After he was diagnosed as a child with special needs, he was trained by his very motivated mother and he is a proud alumni of our Aish family. He completed his college with BA to his credit, but his success journey began as a swimmer. He participated at many districts, state and national level swimming competitions and won many medals. He has having many medals to his credit, such as in 2014 at Indore, he won 2 silver, and 2015 at Belgaum, he won 4 medals. While in 2016 at Special Olympics held in Mumbai, He won gold medal also in 2017, 2018 and 2020. He has won 10 gold medals at a state level swimming championship. It's a great honor to have him today as our chief guest. A hearty welcome to you, Master Mukesh. And we will also welcome his motivated mother. As we all know, International Day of People with Disabilities is held on 3rd December every year. Every year, various games and cultural programs were organized for children with various special needs on this day at the institute premises, and prizes were distributed to all the winners and participants. Due to pandemic situation currently prevailing in the world, and for encouraging stay home, stay safe, this year Department of Special Education, Ayush Mysore, has planned to organize online event for all children with special needs. The aim of organizing these events is to encourage children with special needs and for creating awareness among public that they are differently abled. The following events are being organized for different disabilities. So the first one is vegetable printing. It is for children with hearing impairment and age should be below 4. We have another activity or the game recitation of rhymes. This is also for children with hearing impairment and age should be 4 to 6 years. Next is a narration of a story. This is also for children with hearing impairment and age should be 6 and above. The other activity is fancy dress and talking about the costume's theme in 1-2 lines. It is for children with intellectual disability or children with ASD, and age should be up to 6 years. We have free dancing activity. It is for children with intellectual disability and children with ASD, and age should be above 6 years. We have a grooming skills. The child is expected to apply powder, cream and comb hair independently. It is for children with cerebral palsy and age should be above 6 years. Picking the coins, it is another activity we will do here. That is also for children with cerebral palsy and age should be below 6 years. Rhyme recitation, it is for anyone and age no bar. Pick and speak for caregivers of children with special needs. This is also an activity for caregivers purpose. So I can say, please watch live and encourage and bless our children. Thank you very much.
A warm welcome to you, sir.
Thank you.
And a warm welcome to Dr. Preeti Henke. Now, I request all the dignitaries to join for the digital inauguration of online events.
Right. Yeah.
too many kids. Click on it one time.
Thank you all. Now let us all watch the pre-recorded dance of our preschool children. Thank you.
ಕೋಟಿ ನಾನು ಕರೋನಾ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಮಾತನಾಡುತ್ತೇನೆ. ಮಾಸ್ಕ್ ಧರಿಸಿ ಕರೋನಾ ಓದಿಸಿ ಕರೋನಾದಿಂದ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿಸಿಕೊಳ್ಳಲು ನಾವು ಮಾಸ್ಕ್ ಧರಿಸಬೇಕು ಮತ್ತು ಕೈಗಳನ್ನು ಸೋಪಿನಿಂದ ಸ್ವಚ್ಛವಾಗಿ ತೊಳೆದುಕೊಳ್ಳಬೇಕು ಹಾಗೂ ಅಂತ ಕಾಪಾಡಿಕೊಳ್ಳಬೇಕು. ಮಾಸ್ಕ್ ಒಂದು ಲಸಿಕೆ ಇದ್ದ ಆಗದ ಹೋಗುವಾಗ ಪದ ಉಪಯೋಗಿಸಿ ಕರೋನಾ ಹೋಗಲಾಡಿಸಿ ಸೇಫ್ ಸ್ಟೇ ಸೇಫ್ ಲೈಫ್.
Thank you. It's my pleasure to invite Mr. Mukesh, alumni of Arch Preschool Training Center and a national level swimmer, to share some of his motivating experience with us.
Good morning. ತಾಯಿ ಹೆಸರು ನವೀನ, ತಂದೆ ಹೆಸರು ಕುಮಾರಸ್ವಾಮೀಜಿ, ಸುಪ್ರಿಯಾ ಕೆ ಟಾಟರ್, ಬಿಲ್ಕುಲಿಲ್ಲ ತರಬೇತಿ ಯೋಗ ತರಬೇತಿಯನ್ನು ಮಾತನಾಡುತ್ತಿದ್ದೇನೆ. ನಾನು ಬೀಕುಲಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಪೋಷ ತನ ಒಂದು ಓದುವುದು ಬರೆಯಲು ಕಲಿತೆ. ನಾನು ಆಯುಷ್ಯ ಶಾಲಾ ಶಿಕ್ಷಕರಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ರೀತಿಯ ಸಹಕಾರ ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಅನ್ನಂತರ ಸತ್ವಿದ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದನೇ ತರಗತಿಯಿಂದ ತೆಗೆದು ಬಂದೆ. ಅನ್ನಂತರ ಶಾಲೆ ಶಿಕ್ಷಕರಲ್ಲಿ ಕಲಿಸಿದ್ದೆ. ಅನ್ನಂತರ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀ ಪೂರ ಪಾಟೀಲು ಚಕ್ರ ಪಿ ಯು ಸಿ ಪಾಸ್ ಆದೆ. ಅನ್ನಂತರ ಮಹಾರಾಜ ಕಾಲೇಜಲ್ಲಿ ಪಿ ಎ ಪದವಿ ಪಡೆದೆ. ಓದುತ್ತಿದ್ದೇನೆ ಈಗ ಐಸೆ ಮತ್ತು ಬಂದು ಎಲ್ಲ ರೀತಿಯ ಸಹಕಾರ ಕೋರ್ಸ ಕ್ರಮವನ್ನು ತರಬೇತಿ ಪಡೆಯಲು ಮುಂದೆ ಬರುತ್ತಿದ್ದೇನೆ. ಈಗ ಶೇಷ ಡಿಪ್ಲೊಮ ಕಾಲೇಜಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಸಿಪಿ ಕಮರ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ಮಾಡುತ್ತಿದ್ದೇನೆ. ಒಂದು ವರ್ಷ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೆ ಡಿಪ್ಲೊಮ ಪಿ ಡಿಪ್ಲೊಮಲ್ಲಿ. ಈ ಮೈಸೂರು ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಿಟಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಪುರುಷಾರ್ಥನ ಚೀನಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತಿದ್ದೇನೆ. ಬೆಳಿಗ್ಗೆ ಸೈಕಲ್ ಅನ್ನು ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತಿದ್ದೇನೆ. ಚಿಂಚಿಟ್ಟವರು ರಾಷ್ಟ್ರ ಕಾಪಿ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ಗೆದ್ದುತ್ತಾನೆ. ಗೆದ್ದ ನಂತರ ರಾಷ್ಟ್ರ ಮಟ್ಟದಲ್ಲಿ ಮತ್ತು ರಾಷ್ಟ್ರೀಯ ಮಟ್ಟದಲ್ಲಿ ಅನೇಕ ಬಹುಮಾನಗಳನ್ನು ಬಹುಮಾನವನ್ನು ಗೆಲ್ಲುತ್ತಾರೆ ಎಂದು ಬಂದಿದ್ದೇನೆ. 2014ರಲ್ಲಿ ಮಧ್ಯಪ್ರದೇಶ ಎರಡು ಪೆಡಲ್ಗಳನ್ನು ಗೆಲ್ಲುತ್ತಿದ್ದೇನೆ, ಪದಕಗಳನ್ನು ಗೆಲ್ಲುತ್ತಿದ್ದೇನೆ. ಮಾತಾಡಲು ಅವಕಾಶ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.
ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು.
Now we would like to share some of the photos of his achievements. Thank you, Mr. Mukesh, for sharing your wonderful experience with us. Now, I would like to welcome Dr. S. Venkateshan, Professor and Head Clinical Psychology, Ayush Mysuru, to deliver a speech about the importance of IDPWD and presidential address.
Good morning. Am I audible?
Yes, sir. Good morning, sir.
Okay, good morning to one and all. It gives me an immense pleasure to be part of this International Day of Disabled Persons. On this day, every year, we attempt to remember the persons with disabilities, their contributions, what they have achieved, what they are requiring. So it's a kind of an awareness propagation program. This year, every year there is a theme dedicated for this. This year, the international bodies have made it the theme as Building Back Better towards a disability inclusive, accessible and sustainable post-COVID-19. That's the theme this year. And predominantly, they want to emphasize that there are many invisible disabilities also. When we talk of disabilities, people think of only visible disabilities, like the physically challenged, cerebral palsy. But there are many silent disabilities. Take for example learning disability. Take for example even mental disability or intellectual disability. Many of them apparently look fine, but actually when you interact with them, you get to know what is the problem with them. There are other invisible disabilities like hearing impairment also. Unless you get closer to them, you wouldn't know. So this time the major theme is not all disabilities are visible. And the government of India has recently recognized 21 disabilities, of which some are visible, some are invisible. So this is a function which is encouraged by UNESCO, the UN organization. And the whole idea is that we should treat the persons with disability as equal to all the others. There was once upon a time, disabled were looked upon as creatures of pity. Sympathy, not long ago, even in India, some people do that. Then came an occasion when people said, we should not look at the people with disabilities like objects of pity or sympathy, but they are victims of medical problem. So there is a poliomyelitis and it becomes a post-polio residual paralysis. That was the medical one. Nowadays, we have rejected the pity model, sympathy model. We have rejected the medical model also. Now we talk of the rights-based model, and today the UN bodies all say the rights of the disabled. Every person, including the disabled, have their inherent rights. This year, the UNESCO wants to emphasize more on adults with disability and their job opportunity. In this connection, as you might be aware, they have started something called a Purple Light Global campaign, get into the net and see, this is ongoing activity. Purple Light Global campaign is to highlight the importance of giving jobs to the disabled. Here I would like to just add for 2 minutes, the dangers that disabled are facing due to job loss. In my own department, as you all probably share from your department, special education, with COVID, what has happened? We have to remove some of these children or adults from job. I had one Down syndrome boy. Unfortunately, I had to stop him from coming to the department because of corona. Why? Why should we do this? There are good reasons also. Because probably he doesn't have COVID etiquette, some will say. He doesn't know how to keep himself clean. He cannot wash his hands frequently. He cannot cover his face with mask. He cannot keep social distance. So we assume all this and therefore we say, you better stay back at home. But ultimately what has happened? Children like them or individuals like them have lost their job. This is happening not only in our institute but everywhere. So job loss is happening to able-bodied people also. The risk is more for these children. So we should all think about how we can see that these people are brought back to the mainstream. And we should also probably think of some life skills training. Now, differently in teaching them COVID etiquette, in teaching them how to face lockdown. Talking of lockdown, we are in lockdown now, but the disabled have been in lockdown even before the lockdown. But they were never allowed to say. They were locked in the houses. In rural areas, I've seen where the mentally challenged are kept in pocket. We are allowed. So it's life is a lockdown for them. For us, so they are a highly vulnerable group also. They can contract corona very easily. So you have to be very careful. So it's a very huge challenge we are all facing now in terms of job loss, vulnerability, also pensions. Corona, some of these right now we find many of them are lost in pension also. So in this very situation, I am very happy the special education department has highlighted the talents of some of these children in a virtual mode. I have in front of me only a very impressive example of a boy who has done great achievements and is doing great things. I wish him and people like him all the best. And I think this function will work great. So a great, great goal in the lives of the children with disability. Thank you very much for calling. Very
thank
pleased
you,
with this.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir, for your thought-provoking address. All the good things must eventually take end. Now, I call upon Dr. Preeti Venkatesh, Grade of Special Education, to deliver the oath of thanks.
Thank you, Divya, and with the permission of our head. Believe you can and you are halfway there, as Roosevelt has correctly told. On this auspicious account of International Day of Persons with Disabilities, I would like to propose the vote of thanks, but would also like to thank the contributors and well-wishers for making this program a success. Our program would not have come to this shape without the direction and support from our director, Madam Dr. M. Pushpavati, who prompted and supported us to make this innovative task of conducting this event virtually. Thank you, Madam, for your out-of-the-box thinking and constant support. Dr. S. Venkateshan, sir, who just enlightened us about the importance of this day and how we can help these people have a fruitful life. Thank you, sir, for accepting our invitation and for being there throughout. Dr. Alok, Head and Associate Professor, Department of Special Education, thank you, sir, for your constant follow-up, support and your constant encouragement. Hope we can have more successful program under your headship and leadership. Thank you also for Department of Electronics, Mr. Vikram and Mr. Karthik for their technical support. Inside Out and Mr. Harshit are official digital partners for live streaming the program. My beloved colleagues, without whom our program is incomplete, the coordinators of this program, Mr. Rajkumar and Ramana teacher for their constant and support and all the work. Above all, how can I forget our tiny talented tots and their parents for making this event a grand success. Thank you all and enjoy your day. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Now, I call upon Ms. Sudha, special educator, to lead the following online meetings.
Namaste, one and all. Namaste, one and all. All these days we were thinking how we are going to celebrate the Day of International Day of Persons with Disabilities during this pandemic. While we are all not taking the seeing the risk of life and everywhere the admission of online sessions and online post-challenging. However, day is going to happen. But we are very happy to have our tiny little dots who are the most wonderful special schools whom I have seen on this world, who have made this day a very beautiful moment. They are sharing their enjoyment of this day through online work. So I now welcome each and everyone to participate in this special event and encourage them and be entertained by the special program put up by our tiny dots. Now I will request all the parents and tiny dots to be ready for the event. Initially we are starting with hearing impaired group whom they have vegetable printing for children below 4 years of age. And between 4 to 6 years of age, we have rhyme dissipation, and above 6 years, we have narration of story. I once again request everybody, all the audience, to encourage and support these children. And I request once again the parents and the tiny dots to be ready for the event, and I welcome all the gatherings, and let us enjoy and make this day a wonderful day.
అదేంటి కొత్తిమీర టమాటో చూపించు టమాటో టమాటో టమాటోలు టమాటో టమాటాలు అమ్ముతున్నావా కేజీ ఎంత కేజీ ఎంత టమాటాలు 20 నిమ్మకాయ చూపించు శశి నిమ్మకాయ నిమ్మకాయ తీసుకో నిమ్మకాయ నిమ్మకాయ తీసుకోమ్మా నిమ్మకాయలు తీసుకోమా నిమ్మకాయ 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 ఉల్లిపాయ చూపించు ఉల్లిపాయ ఉల్లిపాయ ఉల్లిపాయలు అవే కేజీ 60 ఎంత అవి 60 కూరగాయలమ్మా కూరగాయలు కూరగాయలమ్మా కూరగాయలు
ఐస్ క్రీమ్ అత్త ఐస్ క్రీమ్ బాయ్ బాయ్ బాయ్
అమ్మా
Meow, 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 meow.
our batch. Hence, I request the other batch to be ready for the program.
We can see the next child coming up now. Arvind, an ear impaired child.
అమ్మ హెసరు అరవిత. తరకారి తరకారి పెరలు ఓర్వ పెట్టకాయి హవను ఓర్వ ఓర్వ ముఖ్యకాయ కోలకారత కుడిసువ నెనసిన కాయ నెనసిన పచ్చికే తక్క పతనకాయ ఒట్టు శనత ఆకలకాయ ఇరువ కీరకాయ పెకే పెకే తరకారి తరతర ఊటకే రుచికాయ
ప్రీతి హరిప్రియ వన్స్ అగైన్ పుట్టింగ్ అప్ యాజ్ రాధా. షి వాంట్స్ టు జస్ట్ షో అప్ వన్స్ అగైన్. So now the child is coming up is wearing a fancy dress depicting
Shivaya Namah 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 Sh
Next is coming Sidhesh. Who is arranging three food services at our department? Sidhesh, Mahatma Gandhi ji. The child with intellectual disability along with my individual requirements. Looking to all the efforts being put up by the parents to put up this show for the online world during this pandemic. Please do encourage. Prithvi. Next comes a child named Imani with a beautiful message dressed up as Save the Girl Child. Now what is we all are saying? The female teachers being abandoned. With a great message, here comes Imani giving us a good message. Save the girl child. Very good Imani, keep it up. Very good. So all the audience are encouraging this child. A very good concept is of by Imani. What are the roles of a girl? As a daughter, as a mother, as a wife, as a sister, as a friend. Next comes our tiny little boy.
Intellectual
disability.
ಏಪ್ರಿಲ್ ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಏಪ್ರಿಲ್
ನವೆಂಬರ್ ಮಂತ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಇಯರ್
very good.
Thank you, and I request the other participants to be ready.
Caregivers
and also events by HL children. We usually don't denominate them as HL. We all call them as groups in our preschool. We don't name them as HL children. All our groups of our department belonging to different groups. Now, Arham, we have Arham. He's an hearing impaired child with Hindi as his native language. He is also narrating the story in easy language.
Little Thomas King, who put her out. Little Tommy Cow.
Now he's trying to sing. He's now learning English duties and he's trying out his English skills.
Yes, I'm doing that. Yes, on the but not on me. My name is Doran. I am never the story of the lion in the live in Simba Forest. The girl and I all were his friends. One day they saw a baby camel. The lion looked after the camel. The camel grew up and became friends of the lion. The jackal and eagle were not like the camel. They wanted to kill the camel. One day the lion fell into a ditch and got hurt. The lion could not walk and hunt. The camel offered his flesh to the lion. The jackal and both were coming. They jumped down upon the camel to kill him. But the lion chased the camel. The jackal and wolf ran away. The lion and camel became true friends.
Thank you.
Kempo, kempo, banna. Idu tomato. Satvi. Hey, tomato. Banna.
Just want to know how they are praying during this online mode and how the child is picking up the speech. If it's the cognitive skills here.
Hatsu, put it in.
The parents are at very remote places. They are able to get connected. So talent of the
children.
And the efforts made by parents should be encouraged.
Satvi, Satvi, tomato ayin maatidi? Tomato na cut maadi ಸಾರೊಳಗೆ ಹಾಕುತ್ತೇವೆ. ಒಳಗು ತುಂಬು.
We have a child of Malayalam language with ADHD.
ಮೊಟ್ಟ ಮೊದಲ ಪ್ರಧಾನ ಮಂತ್ರಿ ಜವಾಹರಲಾಲ್ ನೆಹರು ಅವರಿಗೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಇಷ್ಟ, ಹಾಗೆ ಗುಲಾಬಿ ಹೂಗಳು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಇಷ್ಟ.
ವೆಜಿಟೇಬಲ್ ತಿಂಡಿ
ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್. ಮಲಯಾಳಂ ನೇಟಿವ್ ಸ್ಪೀಕರ್. Doing vegetable printing.
ഇനി അടുത്തേ കൊടുക്ക്, ഇവിടെ കൊടുക്ക്. അടുത്ത വണ്ടി കൊടുക്ക്. Okay, good boy. And under right hand side, you vegetable printing. You better go down. Mega. You better go.
Bye. studying current. He is from Kerala. He is residing in Malayalam language.
Gomi Patu Champu Deepanga Gopanga Aau Chakkanyo Nang Nangyo Nang Kanka Aungbiyo Aau Gake Bandito Edo Karu
ಈಗ ಒಂದು ರೈಮ್ಸ್ ಹೇಳೋಣ. ಒಂದು ರೈಮ್ಸ್ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡು.
ನಾಲ್ಕು ಅನ್ನ ಹಾಕು ಏಳು ಎಂಟು ಹತ್ತತ್ತು ತತ್ತು ಒಪ್ಪತ್ತು ಹತ್ತು ಎಣ್ಣೆ ಮುಗಿತು ಇತ್ತು ಮುತ್ತ ಹತ್ತು ಇಟ್ಟಿತು ಹುಟ್ಟುತ್ತ ಆಟ ಮುಗಿತು
ಕಂಡು ಕಂಡು ಕುಡಿಚು 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 ಅಮ್ಮಿ
ಪಾಪ
ಅಮ್ಮಿ ಪೋಯ್ ಪೋಯ್
ಎರಡು ಒಂದು ಎರಡು ಒಂದು ಎರಡು ಬಾಳಲು ಎರಡು ಮೂರು ನಾಲ್ಕು ಮೂರು ಒಂದರಿಂದ ಹತ್ತು
ಕನ್ನಡ ಕನ್ನಡ ಸ್ಪೀಕಿಂಗ್ ಬೋರ್ಡ್
ತಾಲೂಕು
ಬೊಮ್ಮನಹಳ್ಳಿ
ಜಿಲ್ಲಾ ಜಿಲ್ಲಾ ಯಾವುದು ಬಳ್ಳಾರಿ ಬಳ್ಳಾರಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಜನ ಅದಿರಿ ನೀವು ನಾಲ್ಕು ಜನ ಅಣ್ಣ
ಅಣ್ಣ
ನಾನು
ಅಪ್ಪ
ಅಪ್ಪ
ಅಮ್ಮ
ಅಮ್ಮ
So now we finished with our HL children, fruit children. Now we are moving on to color children, that is children with autism spectrum disorder. And they have two events, that is free dancing and fancy dress.
My name is Ishmantra Forte. Wake up, it's a lovely day. Please get up and come and play. Birds are singing in the trees, and you can hear buzzing bees. Wake up, it's a lovely day. So are we up, you sleepy head? Wash and dress, early and come. Chip, wake up! Thank you, ma'am.
We have Tanya. Tanya is a Telugu speaking word. And he is also reciting the rhyme.
Five, wooden spike. Light up. With fat hand.
Johnny,
yes, Papa. Sugar, no, Papa. Telling voice, no, Papa. Papa, no.
Ha. Twinkle. Fast twinkle. Chappu.
Aita. Now we have the
Yeah. Ready for sleep. How many children? 4, 5, 6. Chair and table. Ready for work. How many children? 7, 8, 9. Thank you.
எங்க இருக்க
மூவி இஸ் ரெசைட்டிங்
డబ్బా పేరు కొనకు ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ಬೇಡದಾರೆ ಕೆಲಸ ಇಟ್ಕೋ ಕೈಗೆ ಇಲ್ಲ ಡಬ್ಬ ಇಟ್ಕೋ ಡಬ್ಬ ಇಟ್ಕೊಳಕು ಡಬ್ಬ ಇಟ್ಕೊಳಕು
ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ಅ ವಾರ್ಮ್ ವಿಶಸ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ದೋಸ್ ಹೂ ಆರ್ ವಾಚಿಂಗ್ ದ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಆನ್ ಇಂಟರ್ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಡೇ ಆಫ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ವಿತ್ ಡಿಸಬಿಲಿಟೀಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಆಯುಷ್ ಅ ಲೈವ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್. ಐ ಎಮ್ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಎಂ ಪುಷ್ಪಾವತಿ, ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟರ್, ಆಲ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹಿಯರಿಂಗ್, ಮೈಸೂರು. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಫಾರ್ ವಾಚಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಎನ್ಕರೇಜಿಂಗ್ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್. So let us just understand that why do we celebrate International Day of People with Disabilities. As all of you know that, you know, we do have many programs, many celebration of many days. So out of that, many of you will remember it's only Valentine's Day, Mother's Day, Father's Day, Children's Day. But this day is very special because this day belongs to people who have got abilities in their disabilities. So that's how, as Professor Venkatesan sir, who highlighted about today's program, did mention that, you know, earlier these children who have got difficulties or disabilities, they were chained. They were literally living in within the four walls. Now the situation is not like this. Now people started recognizing the abilities in these children with disabilities, and that's how today is a day which belongs to all of them. And I'm here as the director of this institute requesting all of you to accept people or children who have got disabilities and then encourage their abilities. Now I will just take a few minutes to talk about the All India Institute of Speech and Hearing, which is located in Manas Gangotri, Mysore. How this institute is helping people who have got disabilities? This is a question that often arises in many minds. We are here to take care of the disabilities related to speech and hearing. Sometimes the speech problems can occur alone, or sometimes it occurs along with the other disabilities. So most of the disabilities that in general you are familiar are related to physical disabilities, orthopedic or visual. But the speech and hearing problems are becoming more and more nowadays. So it ranges from 3% to 6%. I'm here to give information related to these speech problems and the hearing problems. I'm requesting all of you to identify these kind of problems and then refer them to professionals, qualified professionals, so that the early intervention can be done. This institute, which is in Mysore, is serving for people who have got a speech and hearing problem, which can be seen across ages and in across languages. Being the autonomous institute under the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, Government of India, AISH is here to serve for people who have got disability in the area of speech and hearing. So let us understand what are the problems that are seen in speech. So there are problems related to speech, such as difficulty in understanding the speech and difficulty to express speech. So if I'm able to speak fluently, that means I'm able to articulate the sounds clearly. I'm then able to vary my intonation and I have got appropriate voice. Sometimes children may not be able to acquire speech on a particular time. That is, within 1 year, the speech development starts, and after 1 year, the development becomes gradual and they start picking up the words. However, some children, if they are not able to hear appropriately, may not be able to acquire speech. I'm repeating this. Hearing is very much essential for development of speech and language. Due to many reasons, the children will have problems from birth itself. Because of this, they will not be able to speak further. So this is one of the kind of problems which will really affect their quality of life. The other problems are like, you know, voice problems. Maybe people who have got cancer in the larynx, or maybe nodules or polyp in the voice, in the throat, will not be able to speak properly. And apart from this, the language issues. The language problem starts in children from because of intellectual disability, where they are not able to understand the message, and also they are not able to speak properly, because for everything to develop a normal speech and language, it is very much essential that we should have a normal hearing and normal brain structure and function. Then only we are able to understand and then communicate to the others. So often you might have seen people with hearing problem will not be able to speak normally. I'm really happy that those of you who saw our little kids, they are here, they are learning to speak and also able to hear with the hearing aid and able to read and write because of the help of special educators. So, these language problems are seen in children, which ranges from the intellectual disability, autism, learning disability, and many other problems which occurs isolation or maybe it is with the other problems. So, please, it's a request from all of us who are here that we need to identify these children as early as possible, and then we should be able to rehabilitate them. The role of All India Institute of Speech and Hearing in this field is remarkable. Since 55 years, we have been striving our level best to early identify these children and also provide them rehabilitation. So how do we provide the rehabilitation? Why All India Institute of Speech and Hearing? All India Institute of Speech and Hearing is an institute where you can find a solution for all the speech and hearing problems. The specialists, especially speech and hearing specialists, we call them as speech and language and pathologists and audiologists. They are the people who are able to identify the speech-related problems and hearing-related problems. Not only identifying, and also they provide the rehabilitation, the treatment. Many treatments, many problems require not only speech and hearing specialist, it is also requires the intervention from the psychologists, special educators, and others, physiotherapists, occupational therapists, plastic surgeon. The entire team is available at All India Institute of Speech and Hearing. This is the right point for all of you to seek the information related to speech and hearing problems. Not only just seek the information, it's again, I'm requesting you, kindly attend the rehabilitation programs. Nowadays, we are available on the telemedia also. So, if the International Day of People with Disabilities has to be meaningful, I think being a responsible citizen, all of us should be able to identify these children or individuals among us and then provide them that where they have to consult and to avail the treatment options. So with this, I would like to thank all the viewers who have been there with us from 10 o'clock. Your encouragement means a lot to us, and we are here to grow with all your support. And I request all of you to share this information among your friends and colleagues and make them to understand the impact of speech and hearing problems and also help them to get the rehabilitation. Ellarigu namaskara. Nanu illi tanaka English alli maatadde yake anta helide ivattu naavu first time live aagi naavu Facebook alla hoogta idivi. So ivattu ellarigu gottiro hage International Day of People with Disabilities andre Vishwa Angavikalya Dinacharane. ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ದಿನಾಚರಣೆಯನ್ನು ನಾವು ಆಚರಿಸ್ತೀವಿ. ಅದು ವ್ಯಾಲೆಂಟೈನ್ಸ್ ಡೇ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ಸ್ ಡೇ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಫಾದರ್ಸ್ ಡೇ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಮದರ್ಸ್ ಡೇ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು. ಆದರೆ ಇವತ್ತಿನ ದಿನ ನಮ್ಮ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟಲ್ಲಿರೋ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬರಿಗೂ ಒಂದು ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್. ಯಾಕೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಇದು ಎಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಇರೋಂತಹ ಡಿಸಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನ ಎನ್ಕರೇಜ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರೋಂತಹ ಒಂದು ದಿನ ಅಂತಾನೆ ಹೇಳಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ಅಖಿಲ ಭಾರತ ಭಾಷಣ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆ ಅಥವಾ ಆಲ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ತುಂಬಾ ಜನ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ, ಅದು ಮೈಸೂರಲ್ಲಿದೆ, ಮಾನಸಿಕತೆ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ. 55 ವರ್ಷದಿಂದ ನಾವು ಮಾತು ಮತ್ತೆ ಭಾಷೆ ಹಾಗೂ ಶ್ರವಣ ತೊಂದರೆಗಳಿಗೆ ಏನೇನು ಸಮಸ್ಯೆ ಇದೆ ಆ ಸಮಸ್ಯೆನ ನಾವು ಅರ್ಥ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಅದನ್ನ ಪರೀಕ್ಷೆ ಮಾಡಿ ಈ ತೊಂದರೆಯಿಂದ ಬಳಲೋರ್ಗೆ ನಾವು ಒಂದು ರಿಹಾಬಿಲಿಟೇಷನ್ ಯಾವ ತರ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಒಂದು ಮಾರ್ಗ ತೋರಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೀವಿ. ಈ ಒಂದು ಸಂಸ್ಥೆ ಒಂದು ಸರ್ಕಾರಿ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆ ಆಗಿದ್ದು ಸೋಮವಾರದಿಂದ ಶುಕ್ರವಾರ ತನಕ ನಾವು ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಜೊತೆಗೆ ನಾವು ಟೆಲಿ ಮಾಧ್ಯಮದಲ್ಲೂ ನಾವು ಈಗ ಕೋವಿಡ್ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಆದಷ್ಟು ಟೆಲಿ ಮಾಧ್ಯಮದಲ್ಲೂ ನಾವು ಅವರಿಗೆ ಪರೀಕ್ಷೆ ಮಾಡಿ ನಾವು ಅವರಿಗೆ ತರಬೇತಿ ಕೊಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ಸಹಾಯ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ಈ ಮೂಲಕ ನಾನು ಎಲ್ಲರಲ್ಲೂ ಕೇಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದೇನು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ, ಮಾತು ಭಾಷೆ ಮತ್ತು ಕಿವಿ ತೊಂದರೆ ಯಾರಿಗಾದ್ರೂ ಯಾವಾಗ್ಲಾದ್ರೂ ಬರ್ಬೋದು. ಮಾತಿನ ತೊಂದರೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅದು ತಪ್ಪುಚ್ಚಾರಣೆ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ಅಥವಾ ಧ್ವನಿ ತೊಂದರೆ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ಅಥವಾ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಮರಿಂಗ್ ಸುಮಾರು ಜನ ಗೊತ್ತಿರಲ್ಲ ತೊದಲು ಅಂತ ನಾವು ಏನ್ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ, ಇದು ಒಂದು ಅಂಗವಿಕಲತೆ ಅಂತಾನೆ ಹೇಳ್ತೇವೆ. ಸೊ ಈ ಕೆಲವು ತೊಂದರೆಗಳು ಅಲ್ಪ ಪ್ರಮಾಣದಲ್ಲಿರುತ್ತೆ, ಕೆಲವು ತುಂಬಾ ಸಿವಿಯರ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ತುಂಬಾ ತೊಂದರೆ ಇದ್ದವರಿಗೆ ನಾವು ಅಂಗವಿಕಲತೆ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ನಾವು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಸರ್ಟಿಫಿಕೇಟ್ ಸಹ ಕೊಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಭಾಷಾ ತೊಂದರೆಗಳು ಅಂತ ನಾವು ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ, ಮಕ್ಕಳು ವಯಸ್ಸಿಗೆ ತಕ್ಕ ಹಾಗೆ ಅವರು ಮಾತಾಡೋದನ್ನ ಕಲ್ತಿರಲ್ಲ. ಯಾಕೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ, ಅವ್ರ ಮೆದುಳು ಬೆಳವಣಿಗೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಕುಂಠಿತ ಆಗಿರಬಹುದು ಅಥವಾ ಶ್ರವಣ ದೋಷ. ಕಿವಿ ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಕೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಮಾತ್ರ ನಾವು ಮಾತನ್ನ ಕಲಿಯ ಸಾಧ್ಯ. ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ತುಂಬಾ ಜನರಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ಮೂಢನಂಬಿಕೆ ಇದೆ, 5 ವರ್ಷ ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಮಗು ಮಾತಾಡ್ಬಹುದು, 7 ವರ್ಷ ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಮಗು ಮಾತಾಡ್ಬಹುದು ಅಂತ. ಖಂಡಿತ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಮಗು ಮಾತಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದು ಶ್ರವಣ ಶಕ್ತಿ ಒಂದು ಅವಶ್ಯಕ, ಸರಿಯಾಗಿ ಕೇಳಿಸ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದೊಂದು ಅವಶ್ಯಕ. ಕೆಲವು ಸಲ ತುಂಬಾ ತೊಂದರೆಯಿಂದ ಶ್ರವಣ ಶಕ್ತಿ ತೊಂದರೆ ಆಗ್ಬಿಟ್ರೆ ಆ ಮಗು ಮುಂದೆ ಮಾತಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಆದಷ್ಟು ಬೇಗ ಈ ತರ ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನ ನಾವು ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾಗತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಮಾತಾಡೋ ಭಾಷಾ ತೊಂದರೆ ಇದಾಗಿರ್ಬಹುದು, ಅಥವಾ ತಂತನತೆ, ನಾವು ಆಟಿಸಮ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ, ಅಥವಾ ಮಿದುಳಿನ ನಿಸ್ವಸ್ಥತೆ, ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮಗುಗೆ ನರಗಳ ಮೇಲೆ ಸ್ವಾಧೀನ ಇರಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಮಾತು ಮತ್ತೆ ಭಾಷೆನಲ್ಲಿ ತೊಂದರೆ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಜೊತೆಗೆ ವಯಸ್ಕರಲ್ಲಿ ಈಗ ಸ್ಟ್ರೋಕ್ ಆದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ಪ್ಯಾರಾಲಿಸಿಸ್ ಅಂತ ನಾವೇನ್ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ, ಲಕ್ವ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ, ಅದಾದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಮಾತಾಡಕ್ ತೊಂದರೆ ಆದ್ರೆ, ಅಥವಾ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸರ್ ಇಂದ ಬಂದು ನಾವು ಗಂಟ್ಲಿನ ತೆಗೆದ್ಬಿಟ್ರೆ ಅಥವಾ ನಾಲಿಗೆನ ತೆಗ್ದಾಕ್ಬಿಟ್ರೆ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಮಾತಾಡೋದು, ಇದನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ನಾವು ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಡುವಂತ ಒಂದು ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಅಂತಾನೆ ಹೇಳ್ಬೇಕಾಗತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಈ ಒಂದು ಮೈಸೂರಲ್ಲಿರೋ ಸರ್ಕಾರಿ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆ ಮಾತು ಭಾಷೆ ಹಾಗೂ ಶ್ರವಣ ತೊಂದರೆಗಳಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ಪರಿಹಾರ ನೀಡುವಂತ ಒಂದು ಸರ್ಕಾರಿ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆ ಆಗಿದೆ. ಸೊ ಸಾರ್ವಜನಿಕರಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಕೇಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದಿದು, ಯಾವುದೇ ಮಗು ಡಿಸೇಬಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಹುಟ್ಟಬಹುದು, ನಾವು ಆ ಡಿಸೇಬಿಲಿಟಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಇರುವಂತಹ ಎಬಿಲಿಟಿನ ಅವರನ್ನ ಅರ್ಥ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಆ ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನ ಪ್ರೋತ್ಸಾಹ ಮಾಡಿ ನಾವು ಸಮಾಜದಲ್ಲಿ ಅವ್ರನ್ನ ಮುಖ್ಯವಾಹಿನಿಗೆ ತರಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ನಾವು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೀವಿ. ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಇವತ್ತು ಇಂಟರ್ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಡೇ ಆಫ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ವಿತ್ ಡಿಸಬಿಲಿಟೀಸ್ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಷನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರೋದು ಒಂದು ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ಫುಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಕೊಂಡ್ವಿ. ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಇದುವರೆಗೂ ನೀವು ನೋಡಿರೋ ಮಕ್ಕಳೆಲ್ಲ ವಾಕ್ ಮತ್ತು ಶ್ರವಣ ತೊಂದರೆಯಿಂದ ಬಳಲ್ತಾ ಇರೋರು, ಅವರ ಮುದ್ದು ಮುದ್ದು ಮಾತು ತೊದಲ್ ಮಾತು ನೀವು ಏನ್ ನೋಡಿದಿರಿ ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದ ಮೇಲೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿರೋ ಒಂದು ಎಂಟೈರ್ ಟೀಮ್, ಸ್ಪೀಚ್ ಪೆಥಾಲಜಿಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ವಾಕ್ ಭಾಷಾ ತಜ್ಞರು, ಆಡಿಯಾಲಜಿಸ್ಟ್ ಶ್ರವಣ ತಜ್ಞರು, ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್ ಎಜುಕೇಟರ್ಸ್, ಸೈಕಾಲಜಿಸ್ಟ್, ಆಕ್ಯುಪೇಷನ್ ಥೆರಪಿಸ್ಟ್, ಫಿಸಿಯೋಥೆರಪಿಸ್ಟ್, ಇವರೆಲ್ಲ ಸೇರಿ ಒಂದು ಎಂಟೈರ್ ಪರ್ಫೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟೀಮ್ ಅವರನ್ನ ಟ್ರೀಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಈ ಮಕ್ಕಳೆಲ್ಲ ಇವತ್ತು ಅವರ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರತಿಭೆನ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ತೋರಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಸಾಧ್ಯವಾಗೋದು ಯಾವಾಗ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ, ನಾವು ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನ ಆದಷ್ಟು ಬೇಗ ನಾವು ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಿ, ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈ ಮಾಡೋದೇ ಅಲ್ಲ ರಿಹ್ಯಾಬಿಲಿಟೇಷನ್, ಒಂದು ತಾಳ್ಮೆಯಿಂದ ಇದ್ಕೊಂಡು ಆ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಪಾಠ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಮಾಡಿ ಅವ್ರನ್ನ ಮುಂದೆ ತರೋದು ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬರ ಜವಾಬ್ದಾರಿ. ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಮತ್ತೊಮ್ಮೆ ನಾನು ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಈ ಒಂದು ವಿಶ್ವ ಅಂಗವಿಕಲರ ದಿನದ ಒಂದು ಶುಭಾಶಯ ನಮ್ಮ ಅಖಿಲ ಭಾರತ ಭಾಷಣ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆ ಪರವಾಗಿ ಕೇಳ್ಕೊಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಇಷ್ಟಪಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಜೊತೆಗೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಸಾರ್ವಜನಿಕರ ಸಹಕಾರ ನಮ್ಗೆಲ್ಲ ಒಂದು ಮುಂದೆ ಹೋಗ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದು ಸಹಾಯಕಾರಿಯಾಗತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಅರ್ಲಿ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಡ್, ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಆದಷ್ಟು ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನ ಅಥವಾ ಯಾರೇ ಆಗಿ ಈ ಒಂದು ಮಾತು ಭಾಷೆ ಹಾಗೂ ಹಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ತೊಂದರೆ ಇದ್ದವ್ರನ್ನ ಆದಷ್ಟು ಬೇಗ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಿ, ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈ ಮಾಡೋದಲ್ದೇನೆ ಅವರನ್ನ ಒಂದು ಸರಿಯಾದ ಒಂದು ಸ್ಥಳ, ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇದು ಅಖಿಲ ಭಾರತ ಭಾಷಣ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆ ಇರ್ಬೋದು ಅಥವಾ ಹತ್ತಿರದಲ್ಲಿರುವಂತಹ ಯಾವ್ದಾದ್ರು ಒಂದು ರಿಹ್ಯಾಬಿಲಿಟೇಷನ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ಗೆ ಅವ್ರನ್ನ ರೆಫರ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಏನೇ ತೊಂದರೆ ಇದ್ರೆ ಇದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಕೆಲವೊಂದು ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ಸ್ ಕೇಳೋ ಹಾಗಿದ್ರೆ ಖಂಡಿತ ನಮ್ಮ ವೆಬ್ಸೈಟ್ಗೆ ನೀವು ಲಾಗಿನ್ ಆಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇರುವಂತಹ ಒಂದು ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಲೈನ್ ಒಂದು ಸಹಾಯ ಪಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಕೇಳ್ಬೋದು. ಸೊ ಇಷ್ಟು ಹೇಳಿ ನಾನು ನನ್ನ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಪರವಾಗಿ ಮತ್ತೊಮ್ಮೆ ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಶುಭಾಶಯ ಹೇಳಿ, ನೀವೆಲ್ಲ ಈ ಒಂದು ದಿನದಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಒಂದು ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದಲ್ಲಿ ಭಾಗವಹಿಸೋದಲ್ದೇನೆ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ನೀವು ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಹೇಳಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ನ ರಾಯಭಾರಿಯಾಗಿ ನೀವು ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ.
ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ಗ್ರೇಸಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅಕೇಶನ್ ಇನ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಸೋ ಬಿಸಿ ಶೆಡ್ಯೂಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ವೆರಿ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಟಿವ್ ಟಾಕ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಪೈರಿಂಗ್ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್. ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಕೀಪ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಅಸ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್.
Thank you. I should congratulate the Department of Special Education for this initiative. So the first program, even though we are here from past 1.5 years in social media, this is the first time where we wanted to show our children's ability, and this is the perfect time we felt. So thank you and all the best. Hopefully we have many more programs like this in future to reach to the unreached people. Thank you.
Thank you.
parents begin speaking to students.
Parents can speak computation. So after children's computation, now they have given an opportunity for parents. So parents are going to participate. When we talk about the team for the rehabilitation, parents play a very important role. So we always provide an opportunity for parents to participate in each and every activity. And also we frequently empower them on various issues. And hats off to all the parents, because of you that today our children are able to speak and they are able to lead their normal life.
ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮುಕ್ತಾಯ ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ನಮ್ಮ ಪೋಷಕರಿಗೂ ಒಂದು ಅವಕಾಶ, ಪೋಷಕರು ಈ ಕೊರೋನಾ ಸಮಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಲಾಕ್ಡೌನ್ ಟೈಮಲ್ಲಿ ಇಂಥ ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಪೋಷಕರು ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನು ನಿಭಾಯಿಸಿದ್ರು ಎಂಬುದರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ನಾವು ಒಂದು ಮೂರು ಟಾಪಿಕ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ಗೆ, ಫಿಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸ್ಪೀಕ್ಗೆ. ಈಗ ಅವರ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ಜಾರಿಗೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ಸಹ ನೀವು ಕೊಡಬಹುದು. ಈಗ ಯಾರು ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂತ ನಾವೀಗ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಇವರ ಮಗು ಪ್ರಸ್ತುತಿಯಿಂದ ನಮ್ಮ ಪ್ರೀ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ. ಅವರ ತಾಯಿಯಿಂದ ಮಾತಾಡಕ್ಕೆ ಮುಂದೆ ಬಂದಿದ್ದಾರೆ.
ನನಗೆ ಲ್ಯಾಪ್ಟಾಪ್ ನಾನು ಮಾತಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತಿರೋದು ಮೂರನೇ ವಿಷಯ. ಲಾಕ್ಡೌನ್ ಪೀರಿಯಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆದ್ರು ಅಂತ ಅನ್ನೋದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ನಾನು ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ಮಕ್ಕಳಲ್ಲಿ ಬಹಳ ತುಂಬ ಚೇಂಜಸ್ ಕಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ ನಾನು. ಲಾಕ್ಡೌನ್ ಪೀರಿಯಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಫೇಸ್ಬುಕ್ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದ ಆನ್ಲೈನ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸು, ಮತ್ತೆ ಆಯುಷ್ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸು, ಊಟಿ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಇಂದ ತುಂಬಾನೇ ಉಪಯೋಗ ಆಗಿದೆ. ಮತ್ತೆ ಮನೆ ವಾತಾವರಣದಲ್ಲಿ ತುಂಬಾ ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಕೂಡ. ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಏನು ಹೇಳಲು ಇಷ್ಟಪಡ್ತೀನಿ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ, ನನಗೆ ಸಜೆಷನ್ಸ್ ತುಂಬಾ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದೆ. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಈಗ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಸಿಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಂತ ಸಜೆಷನ್ ನನಗೆ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಸಜೆಷನ್ ಸಿಗ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು ಅಲ್ಲಿ. ಆದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಫೋನ್ ಇಲ್ಲಾದ್ರೂ ತೊಂದರೆ ಆಗಲಿಲ್ಲ, ತುಂಬಾ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಸಜೆಷನ್ಸ್ ಸಿಕ್ತು. ಒಂದು ತಿಂಗಳಿಗೆ ಒಂದೊಂದರ ಸಿಲೆಬಸ್ ತಗೊಂಡು ಮೇಡಮ್ ತುಂಬಾ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ನನಗೆ ಗೈಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರು. ಅದರಿಂದ ನನಗೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಜನ ಉಪಯೋಗ ಆಯ್ತು. ಅವರು ತುಂಬಾ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ರೈಟಿಂಗ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಕೇಶನ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಕನ್ವೆನ್ಷನ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಎಲ್ಲದರಲ್ಲೂ ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ತುಂಬಾ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಆಗಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಮೊದಲು ಯೋಚನೆ ಮಾಡಿ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರಲಿಲ್ಲ, ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಬಂದ ಮೇಲೆ ಯೋಚನೆ ಮಾಡಿ ಮಾತಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದು. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮಾತಾಡಿದ್ವಿ, ಕೆಲವೊಂದು ನಾವು ಮಾತಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಕೇಳಿಸ್ಕೊಂಡು ಅದನ್ನು ಇಮಿಟೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಅದನ್ನು ಮಾತಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಪದಗಳಾಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಬೇರೆ ಏನೇ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಅವರಲ್ಲಿ ತುಂಬ ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಕಾಣ್ತು ನನಗೆ. ಅದರಿಂದ ನನಗೇನು ಅಂಥದ್ದೇನು ಸಮಸ್ಯೆ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ. ಮತ್ತೆ ಅಪ್ಪ, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಅಜ್ಜ ಅಜ್ಜಿ ಅವ್ರ ಜೊತೆ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಅವರು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಮಾತಾಡಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರು. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಅವರು ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಕೇಟ್ ಆಗೋದು ತುಂಬ ಇದಾಯ್ತು. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಾದ್ರೆ ತುಂಬ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಡೆ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಸಿಕ್ತು. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಕ್ಕೆ ಇಷ್ಟಪಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಮತ್ತೆ ಆಯುಷ್ಯದ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ಎಲ್ಲ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಕ್ಕೆ ಇಷ್ಟಪಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಆಯುಷ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್, ಓಟಿ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಏನೇ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ನಾನು ಧನ್ಯವಾದ ಹೇಳಕ್ಕೆ ಇಷ್ಟಪಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಹೀಗೆ ನಮಗೆ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಕ್ಕೆ ಇಷ್ಟಪಡ್ತೀನಿ.
ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ, ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಸುನೀತಾ.
ಈಗ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸುನೀತಾ ಅವ್ರು ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಹರಿಪ್ರಿಯಾ ಅಮ್ಮ ಸುನೀತಾ.
ನನ್ನ ಮಗ ಹೆಸರು ಹರಿಪ್ರಿಯಾ. ನಾನ್ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರೋ ವಿಷಯ
ಕರೋನಾ ಸಮಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಜೊತೆ ಹೇಗ್ ಸಮಯ ಕಳೆದಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಅನ್ನೋದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ನಾನು ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ಮಗುವಿನ ಭವಿಷ್ಯಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ನಾನು ಮತ್ತೆ ಹರಿಪ್ರಿಯಾ ಇಬ್ರು ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿನ ಬಿಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಮೈಸೂರಲ್ಲಿ ಇರ್ಬೇಕಾಗೋ ಸಂದರ್ಭ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಇಬ್ರು ಹೋಗ್ತೀವಿ, ಹೇಗೋ ಕಷ್ಟ ಪಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ತೀವಿ ಇರ್ತೀವಿ, ಆದ್ರೆ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿನ ತುಂಬಾ ಮಿಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋತಾ ಇದ್ವಿ. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕೆಲವೊಂದು ಆ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಆರೋಗ್ಯದ ವಿಚಾರದೆಲ್ಲ ಇರ್ಬೋದು, ಇನ್ ಯಾವ್ದೋ ಒಂದು ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿದು ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಅನ್ನೋವಾಗ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಇಲ್ವಲ್ಲ, ತುಂಬಾ ದೂರ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ, ಅಥವಾ ಯಾವ್ದೋ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ನೋಡಿದಾಗ ನಾವು ಇರ್ತಿಲ್ವಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ತುಂಬಾ ಬೇಜಾರಾಗ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು. ಓಕೆ, ಆದ್ರೂ ಪರವಾಗಿಲ್ಲ, ಮುಂದೆ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಭವಿಷ್ಯ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಗಟ್ಟಿ ಮನಸ್ಸು ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಎಲ್ಲ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ವಿ. ಬಟ್ ಈ ಕರೋನಾ ಬಂದಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಮನೆಗೆ ಬರೋ ಅವಕಾಶ ಸಿಕ್ತು ಕರೋನಾದಿಂದ. ಈ ಕರೋನಾಗೆ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ಒಂದು ಅವಕಾಶ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಕ್ಕೆ. ಮತ್ತೆ ಮನೆಗೆ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಮಗುವಿನ ಎಜುಕೇಶನ್ ಹೆಂಗಪ್ಪ ಅಂತ ಚಿಂತೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೆ. ಅಷ್ಟರಲ್ಲಿ ಆಯುಷ್ ಅವರು ಕಾಲ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಈ ತರ ಕ್ಲಾಸಸ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೀವಿ, ಆನ್ಲೈನ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಸ್ ಇದೆ ಅಂದಾಗ ತುಂಬಾನೇ ಖುಷಿ ಆಯ್ತು. ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಜೊತೆ ಇದ್ಕೊಂಡು ಮಗುವಿನ ಭವಿಷ್ಯನ ರೂಪಿಸೋಕೆ ಅವ್ರ ಎಜುಕೇಶನ್ ಅಲ್ಲೂ ಕೂಡ ಮುಂದುವರಿಯೋಕೆ ಅವಕಾಶ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಟ್ಟ ಅಂತ ಆಯುಷ್ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್ ಎಜುಕೇಶನ್ ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ ತುಂಬಾ 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 ಋಣಭಾರಿ ಆಗಿದ್ದೇನೆ ನಾನು. ಮತ್ತೆ ಇವ್ರು ಮನೇಲಿ ಇರ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿದ್ದಾಗ ತುಂಬಾ ಮಿಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋತಾ ಇದ್ಲು, ಎಲ್ಲ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಮೆಂಬರ್ಸ್ನ ಎಲ್ಲಾರು ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಕಾಲ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಫೋನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾತಾಡೋವಾಗ ತುಂಬಾ ಅಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದು ಅವ್ರು ನೋಡ್ಕೊಂಡು. ಇವಾಗ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಅವ್ರ ಜೊತೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಖುಷಿ ಖುಷಿಯಾಗಿದ್ದಾಳೆ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಅವ್ರ ಖುಷಿಯಿಂದ ಇರೋದಲ್ದೇನೆ ಅದ್ರ ಜೊತೆ ಅವ್ರ ಪಾಠನೂ ನಡೀತಿದೆಯಲ್ಲ, ಇದು ಎರಡರೂ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ ಅಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ನನಗೂ ಖುಷಿ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಕರೋನಾದಿಂದ ನನಗೇನು ತುಂಬಾನೇ ಒಳ್ಳೇದಾಗಿದೆ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್ ಈ ಅವಕಾಶ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ಆಯುಷ್ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್
ಯು. ಪೂರ್ವಿಕ ಅವರನ್ನ, ನಮ್ಗೆ ಲಾಕ್ಡೌನ್ ಆಗಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಈ ಮಗು ಇಮ್ಯುನಿಟಿ ಪವರ್ ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ ಆಗಿದೆ, ಬಟ್ ಏನಂದ್ರೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ತಕ್ಕಂಗೆ ನಮ್ಗೆ ತರಬೇತಿ ಸಿಗ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ ಈ ಲಾಕ್ಡೌನ್ ಇಂದಾಗಿ. ಅದೇ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಮೈನಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್. ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಮ್ಯುನಿಟಿ ಪವರ್ ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ ಆಗಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ. ಮತ್ತೆ ಅದರಿಂದ ಈಗ ನಾವು ಅವಳಿಗೆ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್ ಕೊಡೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಅವಳಿಗೆ ಈಗ ನಾವು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರೋ ಪ್ರಕಾರ ತುಂಬಾ ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಗಿದೆ. ಸ್ಪೀಚ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು, ಬಾಡಿ ಡೆವಲಪ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು ಎಲ್ಲ ಕೂಡ. ಮುಂದೇನು ಕೂಡ ಇದೇ ತರ ಟ್ರೀಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಕೊಡಿಸ್ತೀವಿ ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಕೊಂಡಿದೀವಿ ನಾವು, ಕೊಡಿಸ್ಲಿ ಡಿಸೈಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡಿದೀವಿ. ಇನ್ನು ಎರಡು ಮೂರು ವರ್ಷ ನಾವು ತರಬೇತಿ ಕೊಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ನಾರ್ಮಲ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹಾಕ್ಬೇಕು ಅನ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಅವರಲ್ಲಿ ಈಗ ನಮ್ಮ ಪ್ರಕಾರ ಒಂದು 75% ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಮೇಡಮ್.
ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಗಳೆಲ್ಲ ಮುಕ್ತಾಯವಾಗಿದೆ. ನೋಡುವರಿಗೆ ಕೇಳುವರಿಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು. ಹೀಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಪ್ರೋತ್ಸಾಹಿಸಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಮತ್ತು ಪೋಷಕರಿಗೆ ಪ್ರೋತ್ಸಾಹ ನೀಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು. ನಾವು ಎಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಅವರ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್. All the events and events by kids and also by parents we finished, and now I thank all the viewers, and also I request the viewers that most of the viewers share this program and make many more viewers for this program, and once again thank you all the viewers.